see it.
Hello, nobles and noblettes. This is The Wild Scene with your host, Jammin Jonny T. Well, let me tell you, folks, this is going to be a new radio show just for all the wild, crazy cats that love this kind of music, all right? This is The Wild Scene I'm talking about, all right, okay? The best of the best psychedelic rock, space jazz, British invasion, garage punk, sunshine pop, 60s instrumentals to have you begging to come back for more. Alright? Sit back, dry up that hair, and smoke a cig, and vibe to these super sounds of the 60s and 70s.
There's a dream, a beautiful dream, so calm and serene. Make the wild scene. If you're feeling low, that's no way to show. Just get up and go and make the wild scene. When things go wrong, the world needs more than a song. It needs love that is strong, strong, strong enough to ride the wrong. So let all love
song, huh? Well, we got another song coming up, a little duo. Before that, we had The Wild Scene, but the Penny Arcade, aka our theme song. And we had The Action Scene by Alan Hawkshaw, alright? And then we had some little songs of the commercials. Well, right now, we're gonna have two car chase type of music beats right here. One's called The Tough Ones by Franco Michelisi, and Beat Fugue Shake by Reese Bortolini. Enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard about it, read about it, but have you ever seen a psychedelic circus? Those innocent fun games of the hallucination generation? Here you will meet the swingers, the hipsters, the beatniks, and the acid heads who live from pill party to pill party.
We'll be right back.
Now, Jefferson Airplane.
Those two songs. Ain't those pretty? Alright. Now we got another duo right here. We got Paris Prado with Mama Gogo. And then we got Is It Alive with the Mysterions, Garage Punk, one of my favorites. Enjoy.
Thank you.
You know, cats, I've been thinking, with all this song, all this music, I'm pretty sure we need some music by maybe some African-American folks. Well, we got two, they're both by, an unnamed cat. I, don't have his name written down here right now. Let me get it down, let me type up my stuff here. Lee Dowell, with a little duo right here, Don't Make Me Mad and Be a Black Belt. I'm sure you're gonna catch what I'm laying down, huh? Alright, enjoy.
Don't make me mad, boy. Don't make me angry. I'll bust you in two, boy, if it tickles my fancy. I can be mean, boy, so don't get me riled up. Don't make me angry. Don't make me mad. Don't make me a hostile, or I'll get excited. Stay away from my baby. That's my ring on her finger. I can be mean, boy, so don't get me riled up. Don't make me angry. Don't make me mad. Don't fool around. Got my eyes on you. Don't fool around. Whatever you do, don't call her name, boy. Don't call her number. You're looking for trouble, if you know what I mean, boy. I can be mean, boy, so don't get me riled up. Don't make me angry. Don't make me mad. Don't fool around. I got my eyes on you. Don't fool around. Whatever you do, don't call her name, boy. Don't call her number. You're looking for trouble, if you know what I mean, boy. I can be mean, boy, so don't get me riled up. Don't make me angry. Don't make me mad. Please don't make me mad. Don't make me mad.
Come on, everybody, get a partner.
Yeah, get me one,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, baby.
Come on, yeah.
Get a partner. You gotta have a partner. If you wanna be a black belt, you gotta have a partner, then you move on the floor. That's where you learn some more.
Yeah!
Start with a front punch, then do another front punch, and then you do a side kick, and then another side kick, and baby, that's all you do, and then you're a black belt too.
White belt,
you are just a beginner.
Yellow belt,
you are still a beginner.
Green belt,
well, you're starting to move now.
Purple belt,
hey, you're getting the groove now.
Brown belt,
baby, you're starting to swing now.
Black belt,
come on and shake that thing now.
Yeah, yeah.
And baby, that's all you do, and then you're a black belt too. Get a partner, you gotta have a partner. If you wanna be a black belt, you gotta have a partner, then you move on the floor. That's where you'll learn some more.
Yeah.
Start with a front punch,
then do another front punch, and then you do a knee kick, and then another knee kick, and baby, that's all you do, and then you're a black belt too.
White belt,
you are just a beginner.
Yellow belt,
you are still a beginner.
Green belt,
well, you're starting to move now.
Purple belt,
hey, you're getting a groove now.
Brown belt,
baby, you're starting to swing now.
Black belt,
come on and shake that thing now. Yeah, shake that thing, baby. Baby, that's all you do, and then you're a black belt too.
White belt,
you are just a beginner.
Yellow belt,
you are still a beginner.
Green belt,
well, you're starting to move now.
Purple belt,
hey, you're getting a groove now.
Brown belt,
baby, you're starting to swing now.
White belt,
come on and shake that thing now. Yeah, baby, shake that thing for me.
You got it now. Woo!
Yeah, baby, shake that
belt.
This is Scott Holtzman. And if you're 21, you're too old. And if you're 14, you're too young. If you're in between, come, walk through the living eye into another world. Take a fantastic voyage through the mist into the inside of an android. Hear the heart beatings that pulsates from the rib cage of total environment. An artificial being programmed by a computer to surround you with emotions you've never known existed. Not until you've walked into the inner world of your imagination. Come, see, feel, and sense it if you dare.
The living eye.
1493 Silver Road.
This is the wild scene, the best place ever for any type of this music, alright? Have you cats been digging this amazing tunes? I'm sure you have been, huh? We heard about eight songs being played right now. But don't you worry, cats, I'm not ending this little dig right now. I'm not gonna end this right now. We still got plenty of songs to go for. Now we got a trio, alright? We got put the clock back on the wall with the E types. Is it on by the Bittersweet? And one of my also favorites, a little picture right here. Double Yellow Line with the Music Machine. Enjoy.
Hey! When the local population starts to worry about your mood, starts to wonder why the clouds are in your eyes, you can tell them it's the flowers or the cinder in the air, but don't let on with Sunday or the skies. Hey! I can't reveal what's inside or behind me, and thoughts that are real I can feel they won't find me. And hey! Put the clock back on the wall. Self inside, and he'll ask you why you're laughing as he laughs along with you. You don't know, but you won't laugh so hard you cry. On the wall. Hey! Put the clock back on the wall.
Dress up and find an answer to his fact that he couldn't get along with his parents. So he runs away to Haight-Ashbury and he proudly proclaims that now he is no longer a neurotic juvenile. He is now a hippie. But you know something? He's still a neurotic juvenile.
You know there's something happening, but you don't know what it is.
My name is Miriam and I'm 16. Well, see, I've been up on acid 40 times.
The Hippie Revolt. Now, for the first time, the true story of life in the love generation. The Hippie Revolt is the story of our time. Straight people and hippies alike must see it. The Hippie Revolt. There's something happening, but you don't know what it is. See The Hippie Revolt, told like it is by the hippies themselves. The Hippie Revolt. It'll blow your mind.
All right. You just heard The Hippie Revolt, huh? Well, you hear this right now? That's right. To the Django, The Upsetters. Enjoy. Then we got two other songs over here. Hot Camera Shaking, Bus Stop. Enjoy.
us go. She stays, love grows under my umbrella. All that summer we enjoyed it, wind and rain and shine. That umbrella we employed it, by August she was mine. Every morning I would see her waiting at the stop. Sometimes she'd shop and she would show me what she bought. All the people stared as if we were both quite insane. Someday my name and hers are going to be the same. That's the way the whole thing started. Silly, but it's true. I'm thinking of a sweet romance beginning in a queue. Came the sun, the ice was melting. No more sheltering now. Nice to think that that umbrella led me to a vow. Show me what she bought. All the people stared as if we were both quite insane. Someday my name and hers are going to be the same. Bus stop, wet day, she's there, I say, please share my umbrella. Stop, bus go, she stays, love grows under my umbrella. All that summer we enjoyed it, wind and rain and shine. That umbrella we employed it, by August she was mine.
Refreshes you best.
Wake up, girl!
Tommy Boy said, Bobby Hart, opening up your eyes to Coke!
And those Upsetters. Happy, huh? Should call themselves the Mellow Beats, one of the best bands of the British era. Well, now we got some really great tunes that really obscurities that not a lot of people have heard of. We got Give Me Some Lovin' by the Spencer Davis Group. Then we got a popular song, Devil with a Blue Dress, Good Golly Miss Molly by Mitch Ryder and the Detroit Wheels. And Strange House by The Attack. Enjoy.
Hey! Oh my God!
And Molly now, here she comes, wearing a wig hat and shades to match, got her high-heeled shoes and an alligator hat, wearing a pearl and a diamond ring, got breakfast on a finger, now and everything. Devil with a two-dress on, she's the devil with a two-dress on. The body's still alive. You walk real cool, bitches, everybody dies. I got to be nervous, I can't say hi. Not too skinny, she's not too fat. She's a real plump singer, and I like a mighty fat. Devil with a cigarette.
Thank you. I went up the stairs to the cellar, which was on the top floor. I went down the stairs to the attic, which was on the floor before. I landed in the garden. How I did was a mystery to me. It was strange. I walked down the garden path, found myself sitting on a bed. It was suspended in midair, with no springs, not even any legs. So I laid my head down, went to sleep, hoping I would disappear. It was strange in his house. I'm back riding in the sky, near my home, I hope that I become awake when I arrive, hoping that this dream has died. If it don't, I know that I will have no peace until I die.
Coca-Cola.
This has been a pretty little fun little thing, huh? Well, now we got another song by The Attack called Little Lady Orange Peel. Then we got another by The Penny Arcade called Funky Way. Then we got a 68 song from Parlophone Records called 10,000 Words in a Cardboard Box by The Aquarian Age.
Thank you.
for you.
Shadows dancing round my head, rejoicing to the waking of the dead. Dancing to the beat of a skinless drum, while the deaf man sings along with the dumb. How do you do? It's not nice to see you, nice to have seen you, goodbye. Soldiers, they might be in tune with the madmen waiting for a full moon. How do you do it? woman chased by the fox. 10,000 words in a cardboard box. How do you do? It's not nice to see you. Nice to see you again.
Some more great tunes, as always. No terrible ones, just the bangers and jammers that all you cats I know you love. Then we got Woodstock Turquoise. Then we got Saturday Night Dirty Nick McNasty's Day of Hell. After that, we have is what you're gonna find out. See you later.
Don't you? go back to the things we used to say. Try to find the kind of life we lived in yesterday. Would you like to go back to Woodstock? Would you like to go back to Woodstock?
Of a better gift than something that helps a guy look good and feel good every single day of the year? Can ya?
All right. Now we got one of my favorite tunes, a killer instrumental funk 45 from Catalyst Records by Jonathan. This is Tracking. After that, we got one of the best 60s songs, and in my opinion, a song that defines the 60s. Take Your Time by Jerry Dorsey.
Mm-hmm. another toy that you play with and then you go away. But I know when you're free, you come running to me. That's when I'll get my way. Take your time, I know that you're playing it cool. Have your fun now, but don't ever think I'm a fool. Take your time, I don't mind hanging around. But sooner or later I'll get you. Take your time, oh take your time.
You wanna blow your mind?
Ooh!
Baby, this week blow your mind to the sound of two live bands. Tonight through Sunday at 8 p.m., catch the Exceptions and the Dantes. There's a special Teen Bean matinee Sunday at 2:30 featuring the Roving Kind and an ASWCFL's own Jim Stagg will be there too to MC. That's at Cheetah, where you blow your mind, but not your cool. Cheetah, 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 Cheetah.
Cheetah, cheetah, pumpkin eater.
Remember that cat Alan Hawkshaw from about the second song in this little volume? Well, guess what? We got two more songs from him, alright? With him and Brian Bennett, Big Black Cadillac, and Collision Course. Those some stellar names, huh?
We'll be right back.
Alright, now we got some more tunes. We got, we got some more, and we got, we're almost done here, actually. We got one of my favorite instrumentals from a soundtrack, The Boss by Black Caesar, alright? Then we got something else by The Nobles, not Nicky The Nobles, no, not your grandpa, not your great-grandpa's music, your regular grandpa's music, alright, when he was lighting up some buzz, alright? Enjoy.
One, two, get down! Paid the cost to be the boss. Paid the cost to be the boss. I paid the cost to be the boss. Look at me, you know what you see. Look at me, know what you see? See a bad mother. Paid the cost to be the boss. Paid the cost to be the boss. Look at me, know what you see? Turn around.
Well, guys, again, it's been a really fun time. All you nobles and noblelets, all you dames and all you nobles, I'll tell you right now. This has been a really fun time for me. First volume of the Wild Scene. We're going to get back into this in volume 2, maybe in about a day or so. First ever hour upload here. I hope all you cats dig this. Now we have we got a trio of songs here. We got another song by the Penny Arcade, New Love. All we have is The Deviants with I'm Coming Home from 67. And then our final song, If You Don't Come Back by the Gents. And listen, all you cats, if you don't come back, you're lost. Stay safe, stay frosty, and take care. And be careful of the world out there, you know? You dig? All right, see you later.
Lost love that used to be. Oh. Well, I'm gonna love you. Well, I'm gonna hold you. Well, I'm gonna kiss you. Well, I'm gonna.
Don't you feel all right?
But baby, try to realize my pride won't let me dance.